You should see me in the crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing doubt. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in the crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by.
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. The interest has been enormous. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day. Welcome to you all to this always intriguing game, but it might have another element to it today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, I'll pose that question to you. What about the snow?
Yes, it's coming down quite heavily at the moment. I'm not sure whether that's going to continue, but it can be a problem for the players actually to see the ball. The old orange ball might be out before long.
Well, it's become a real rivalry. I can remember not that long ago when Sven-Göran Eriksson was managing Manchester City. They lost 6-0 at Chelsea. So that gap has been closed a lot, hasn't it, in recent seasons?
Well, it has indeed. We know all about the money that's been pumped into both clubs, and you see it with the talent on view here.
Raheem Sterling. Well, we've got a battle within the war today, haven't we, with the player and he's tracking his old teammates.
Yeah, and I think it's always an emotional time when you face your former club, so you just want to concentrate on doing himself justice.
Manchester City have made just the one change. Felipe Luis starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Here's the Chelsea lineup. David Luiz plays with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Eden Hazard starts. He was man of the match last time out. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Manchester City has started this first half. Silva, Aguero,
De Bruyne.
He's coming forward with some danger. And here's the shot. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on. It's Hazard!
And it's Kepa, who's done well here, but it wasn't the most difficult save in truth.
unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
They might have played him in here.
Leroy Sané. Now, can he take them on? Sancho. Well, now Manchester City wanting to show how good they are, but they've got opposition of a decent order.
He's got his shot off now. Out in front of goal.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
It's Hazard. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. It is some hit for that goal.
Well, I think if you ask the player afterwards, he'll say he has never struck a sweeter ball than that.
He certainly did. Great strike.
He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
Chelsea are ahead now.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 10.
Silva. Sergio Aguero. Aguero.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. It's with De Bruyne.
Losing possession, N'Golo Kanté. Sterling, Aguero in the middle.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Cross from Sterling. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
It's with De Bruyne.
Now Rüdiger. David Luiz.
Chelsea lost the ball.
Crafting the through pass. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Corner now for Manchester City.
Corner swung in.
And the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch.
Shot up! Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Well, it'll be interesting to see what the officials make of this snow. We don't actually seem to get too many games played in these conditions. When I was a kid, you played on 6 inches of snow and got on with it.
Well, that's right, but with undersaw heating, of course, it tends to melt as soon as it goes onto the grass. But it is unusual, and it might need a bit of concentration for the players.
David Silva could whip it in from here. Here's David Silva. He's gone over the line here, and it really shouldn't have done so.
Aguero!
It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes. Well, the equaliser has happened. Perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So away we go at 1-1.
Manchester City goal. Number 10, Sergio.
Now Rüdiger. Here's Hernandez. Mateo Kovacic.
Now De Bruyne.
Slipped through by Aguero. Leroy Sané. I think the snow's helped him there with that sort of challenge. Fernandinho
is with De Bruyne.
Now the shot! Oh, they've got another one!
this again. The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this. He won't score many better.
Well, they'll want to see this again, this goal.
He's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team could go on and win this.
Goal for Manchester Dembele. City, number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Sergio Aguero.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes
Sterling.
Of added time.